हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। दिस इज चरण सिंह राजपूत फ्रॉम आइडियल एकेडमी। गाइज, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ यू वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, दैट काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज सेंटेंसेस? सेंटेंसेस, दिस इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ वर्ड्स विच गिव्स अ प्रॉपर सेंस, प्रॉपर मीन दैट अबाउट एनी पर्सन, प्लेस, थिंक, वट एवर दैट, दैट वी कॉल सेंटेंस। बट हाउ मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ आर देयर सेंटेंसेस? सो बेसिकली वी हैव four main kinds of sentences, and which are those? Friends, those all things we will cover in this video, so watch this video till the end, don't skip, because I will give you all information about kinds of sentences. So first of all, I would like to talk about assertive sentence. Assertive sentence, assertive sentence, assertive sentence. So friends, what is assertive sentence and what is their use? Assertive sentence basically we use for to talk fact to some information or ideas. When we want to express these all things, that time we use their assertive sentence. For example, look here, I have completed, I have completed my work. Look friends, in this video what is happening here? Here we are talking about this work. What this work happened? What about this work? So this work has done, means we are getting some information. We are getting some information about that work. When we talk about any work, that time, for example, right now, she has told me about him. So look here. Now she has told me about him. In this sentence also, what is happening here? She has told me about him. Now here also, I am getting some information about someone. Means which sentences gives us some information about anyone, those are our assertive sentences. For example, next, I wish I could watch this movie. Movies. Okay, so friends, look here, in this sentence also what I am saying, I wish I could watch this movie. So what is happening here? That I could watch this movie means something information I am getting about this subject. That subjects wanted to watch that movies, it was his wish. So he is expressing us, it means we are getting something information, we are getting some ideas from this sentence. Means which sentences gives us information or idea? So these all are our assertive sentences. We conclude them in assertive sentences. Okay friends, it has a two subtypes. So which are those? One affirmative and one negative. But affirmative sentences, what is affirmative sentences? So look friends, these all are affirmative sentences. Why? In which sentences if there is no any negative statements word? Okay, listen, in which sentences if there is no any negative statements word, like no, never, not, nothing, these kinds of word, if they are not in the sentences, so those are not our negative sentences. Okay, and which sentence has started with capital letter, okay, and finish with the full stop, it means that is our assertive sentence. In which sentence at the last, if there is no exclamation mark, no question mark, no any kinds of other punctuations apart from that full stop, it means that is our assertive sentence. Friends, now I said assertive sentence always finish with the full stop. If I will write here one more sentence, like, I डू नॉट गो टू स्कूल. आई डू नॉट गो टू स्कूल. एंड इन दिस सेंटेंस वॉट इज हैपनिंग हियर? सो इन दिस सेंटेंस ऑल्सो यू कैन सी आई एम गेटिंग समथिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन. इट मीन्स दिस सेंटेंस ऑल्सो गिविंग अस इन्फॉर्मेशन. इट मीन्स इट माइट बी यू कैन से दैट विच वर्ड हैज फिनिश विद द फुल स्टॉप जस्ट आई स्पोक यू, दैट इज एज अ रिड्यूस सेंटेंस. बट नो फ्रेंड्स, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर इन विच सेंटेंस देर इज नो, नॉट, नेवर, नथिंग. दिस काइंड्स ऑफ निगेटिव स्टेटमेंट्स वर्ड इफ अपियर इन दैट सेंटेंस एंड दैट सेंटेंस फिनिश विद द फुल स्टॉप, इट मीन्स दैट इज नॉट एसरेटिव सेंटेंस, दैट इज अ निगेटिव सेंटेंस. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर. ओके, नेक्स्ट निगेटिव सेंटेंस. निगेटिव सेंटेंस, negative sentence. When do we use negative sentences and what is use of negative sentences? So when our sentence is in negative form or our statement is in negative form, that time we use their negative sentences. For example, look here, this is my sentence. I go to temple every day. I go to temple every day. So look, this is my assertive sentence. But in assertive sentence, we do not use their not, because that is assertive sentence. That's why we called it assertive sentence. And about negative sentence, look here. Now I am going to make it that my statement will be in negative form. That's why I will use their not. So look here. Now after subject, I will use here do, because this is a sentence we use in simple present tense. I do not go to temple. I do not go to temple every day. Every day. So look here, what happened in this sentence? I mentioned here not. Okay, I do not go to temple every day. Well, I used here not just I spoke you. In which sentence? No, not, never, nothing. These kinds of sentences, these kinds of word, when we use that, we called negative sentences. Okay, so this is our negative sentence. For example, next, we do not play on, we do not play on Saturday. So look here, in this sentence also, what did I use here? Not. We do not play on Saturday. So what is our statement? Our statement is in negative form. That's why we can call it negative sentence. Okay friends, I hope you have cleared what is negative sentence and when do we use it. So negative sentence we always use for to tell about negative statement. Whenever you want to express that your negative statement, so that time you should use their negative sentence. And in negative sentence, always you have to mention that not, and that finish with the full stop. Just I spoke you about assertive sentence. Assertive sentences also finish with the full stop, and they start with the full, they start with the capital letters. Now in this sentence also you can see these have started with the capital letters and finish with the full stop. It means these are not all assertive sentences. Here we mention that not words, that's why this is a negative sentence. And this assertive sentence, you can see in this sentence we did not use here no, not, never, nothing, these kinds of negative statements word. Okay friends, I hope you have cleared what is negative sentence. Next we will learn, next I'm going to do sentence. Imperative sentence. Okay, what is imperative sentence? Imperative sentence we use for to give command, to order, and for polite request or wish. That time we use their imperative sentence. For example, look here. Go there गो देयर, सिट हेयर, लुक हेयर. ओके फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस सेंटेंस यू कैन सी हेयर आई यूज वर्ब्स, वर्ब्स फर्स्ट फॉर्म एट द फर्स्ट इन द सेंटेंसेस. फ्रेंड्स, इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस, हाउ कैन यू फाइंड आउट दीज आर इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस? द इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस ऑलवेज स्टार्ट विद द वर्ब. ओके लिसन, बट इट्स डिपेंड ऑन योर एक्सप्रेशन. सो वॉट, हाउ कैन यू मीन्स हाउ कैन यू फाइंड आउट दैट यू आर कमांडिंग समवन, यू आर गिविंग ऑर्डर, और यू आर डूइंग देयर पोलाइट रिक्वेस्ट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, नाउ आई सेड गो देयर. सो वट इज दिस दैट यू कैन सी माई एक्सप्रेशन, दैट by this expression absolutely you can guess there that you are commanding to someone, that you are giving order. And if I will tell please go there, then what will happen? Yes, just before that helping verb you can mention there that please, please go there, please come here, please sit down, please look here. Okay, these kinds of word you can use in imperative sentences. When you want to make polite request, that time you should use there please, then it will become your polite request, then it is your imperative sentence. And that have a nice journey, have a nice journey. So this is also wish, when we how to express that wish, order or command to someone. So when we have to do these all things, that time we use their imperative sentences. Imperative sentence, this is a very very simple imperative sentence, also finish with the full stop and it start with the verb. You can find out it very easily. I hope friends you have cleared what is imperative sentences. Okay, next, last exclamatory sentences. So look here, exclamatory sentences. Exclamatory sentences. So friends, when do we use exclamatory sentences and what is use of exclamatory sentences? So look, exclamatory sentences we use to show our sudden emotion or sudden feeling, or our means whatever it could be. It could be happiness or it could be sorrow. Okay, so look how, for example, wow, so beautiful garden, so beautiful garden. Now you can see there is something excitement. Like for example, you are going for roaming, you are going for wandering. When you went out and suddenly you saw there such a beautiful garden, then what will happen? That your happiness, that you are feeling sudden emotion, those will come out. So how, like wow, so beautiful garden. And now at the last, what you should mention there? You should not mention there that full stop. If you will mention there that full stop, so we will not consider it that is an exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentences always finish with the exclamation mark like this. So now you can see, wow, so beautiful garden. This is your exclamatory sentence. Now just I spoke you when wow, for example, alas, he's passed away. Alas, he passed away. For example, someone got died. That time we express that grief, we express there that sorrow. That time we have to express these things, we use there that exclamation mark and this alas word for express that feeling. Or for example, next, if you see that little cute baby, that time also you say that, wow, so cute baby. You can see here, wow, so cute baby. When you see such a little cute baby, that time you use there such kinds of sentences. Wow, so cute baby. So when we have to express these all things, sudden emotion or sudden feelings, that time we use there these exclamatory sentences. And always remember, एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेस ऑलवेज फिनिश विद द एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क. सो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू हैव क्लियर दीज ऑल फोर काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. सो व्हिच वर दोज? इंपेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस, असर्टिव सेंटेंसेस, इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस एंड लास्ट वन एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेस. सो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू हैव क्लियर दिस टॉपिक. इफ यू हैव क्लियर, सो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स. एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, सो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड हिट दैट बेल आइकन, बिकॉज वेन एवर आई विल मेक सच इन्फॉर्मेशनल वीडियोज, दैट नोटिफिकेशन यू शुड गेट टाइम टू टाइम. थैंक यू गाइज, सी यू सून इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.